Okay, okay. All right. Okay, we're gonna get this party started. So, the first step, we're gonna welcome Christy to the stage!
I wish you the best of
Okay, we're gonna have some more singing by all right, let's welcome Eve to the stage, everyone.
She's good.
singing, and these guys are duets, so please welcome Naomi and Zara. Thanks for coming.
Closer till our eyes meet. You are
Courtney and Jessica to the stage. Come on back on, please. Okay. We're still getting ready. Alright. Yeah. Alright, who wants to hear a joke? Okay. Here's one that I made up. What did the crocodile eat when he lost his teeth?
I don't know.
What did he eat? Yeah, the dentist! Okay. Now. Alright, now. Okay. How many of you remember this? Okay. Let me see you do it. One, two, go!
No!
Wait. Somebody not doing it. One, two, go! Alright. Who wants to hear another joke? I can't hear you! Alright, find another joke. Alright. What was the matchbook said? No one knows, do they, don't they? Yeah, because he had too many problems. Who said that actually? Alright, are we ready? Alright, are we ready? Alright, are we ready? Alright, Miss, are we ready? Alright. Anyone want another joke?
No!
Oh my goodness. Are we almost done? Oh, are we ready then? Oh, okay, we're not ready. Alright. What do hedgehogs eat for breakfast? Anyone know? What? What was that? Yeah, pickled onions, well done. How'd you guess that? Oh, yeah, I said the end. Alright, are we ready? Oh, alright, okay. Okay, alright, we're ready now. So, let's welcome up, oh yeah, alright, Courtney and Jessica on the stage.
I think of what the world all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. Run away, it's a world that we design. Cause every night
Thank you. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl, the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cabin hold? Looking around, here you think, sure, she has got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Want to see them dancing, walking along on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fist, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down the, what's that word again? Streets. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day.
Cause here I am.
Perform tonight for Saturday for the community. Everyone say, oh! Aww. Yeah, it was Mr. Conrad's show. It was Mr. Conrad's show, but he sent us a video, so if you mind playing that, that would be great.
Hi, good evening. Sometimes you want to do some things live and in living colors, but I'm so sad to say because of certain things that have been happening, illnesses. Yeah. I haven't been well for the last couple of days. Guess you haven't seen me at school. But nonetheless, I don't want to keep you guys in suspense as I did last year. So this is a video of me doing a Soji's Sons of God. All right. How you walk, how you talk, how you play in the park can make a big difference between a fire and a spark. Also, if you left the place in a dark, obedient brother, no one yes, in building up when David are worshiping in a skylark. The presence of God, you are feeling hungry like shark, S.O.G. Move in silence, as a son of God, you feel have confidence, S.O.G. Move in silence. As a son of God, you feel have influence. What you carry on your presence sometimes don't make no sense. Cancel it out for the pound and the pence. Find yourself living always on the defense. In the kingdom of God, the standard is excellence. Coupled with a lifestyle of benevolence. No need to shout out to announce your presence. Residing in you is all his omniscience. It's so Jesus. Move in silence. As a son of God, you feel of confidence. S.O.G.s. Move in silence. As a son of God, you feel of influence. We don't walk by the flesh. We walk by the spirit. Living in this world, but yet not of it. Righteousness, that is our big ticket. I live it in my friend and not a building visit. Sit in the pew or speak from the pulpit. Holy Spirit, yes, reveal all the culprit.
2,000 years later.
a little dark lies to the deep white secrets. Living in sin, my friend, you be stopping. Living always on the defense in the kingdom of God, the standard is excellence. Coupled with a lifestyle of benevolence, no need to shout out to announce your presence. Residing in you is all his omniscience. The soul Jesus move in silence. As a son of God, if we have confidence. The soul Jesus move in silence. As a son of God, if you have influence, repeat the soul, Jesus. Move in silence. As a son of God, if you have confidence, the soul, Jesus. Move in silence. As a son of God, if you have influence, the soul, Jesus. Them are Gaddy Gaddy, the same one who hear God and call him daddy. In Jamaica, we call them God Bikini. Now talk about the one who try this everybody. Think to himself, him I am mighty. When thunder rolling, cry out for mommy. And if he rule to Adima. So Jesus, move in silence. As a son of God, if he have confidence. So Jesus, move in silence. As a son of God, you have influence. We don't walk by the flesh, yes, we walk by the spirit. Living in this world, but yet not of it. Righteousness, that is our big ticket. I live it in my friend and at a building visit. Sit in the pew or speak from the pulpit. Holy Spirit, yes, reveal all the culprits. A little dark lies to the white secret. Living in sin, my friend, you've stopped it. Drop it. Like a cockroach, you'll be zapping.
Bye.
still gonna continue with some singing. So let's have Maisie up to the stage.
I'm an angel in a shower.
this person that's coming up right now, she's really nervous, okay? So I want you guys to make a lot of noise for her. So everybody make some noise for Davenant.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way guitar to the way you move.
Thank you.
out.
I've got
exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe. Blonde. My pulse is rushing, my head is breathing, my face is flushing. What is this feeling? Vivid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing, unadulterated loathing. For your face, your clothing. Let's just say.
This year's audience has been the best audience we've ever had, so congratulations to you all. It's just one of the best nights of the year, particularly because all 17 acts got whooped and hollered and cheered and clapped, and that is just fantastic. We now get to the crunch. This is when we call up the three acts that got the largest numbers of votes. And the order I read them out in has got nothing to do with the number of votes they got. We're going to call them in the reverse order. So if they were first on, they're going to be last on. If they were last on, they'll be first on this time. So that's the way we call the order. And these three acts got loads and loads of votes, but it's fair to say that every single act had a pile of votes. And again, I'd just like us all to clap all of the acts. And if your favourite act or your son, your daughter, your best friend isn't in the final, that doesn't mean they're not a winner tonight, because I thought they were all absolutely fabulous. So, If I had the drum roll, you can jump around. Here we go. This is the three acts that will be contesting the final. The first act is the band. So they will be going up first. The second act making the final tonight is Jade. And the third act in the final tonight is Zara. Yeah! So, they're going to take a few moments to get ready. In the meantime, the judges will have a huge job to do. The judges now will listen to all three acts. They will have to come to a collective decision. They usually disappear out through the door after the three acts have performed. And they have the almost impossible task of separating three very different acts who are absolutely fantastic. Very different, but as I say, all incredibly talented. So, we're getting near to that moment. Let's get rid of this mic, put it on a stand. And again, we whoop, we holler, we cheer, all three acts.
Come on, boys!
Yeah.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night alone, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last sight that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were something of getting old and in a
I want to see Good enough to take a lot of young kids to the Paragon Park Wildlife Centre. Fantastic. Mr. Parker just told me that the next prisoner ceremony, you're going to be singing it.